An Arizona company faces a $37.5 million fine for making spoofed telemarketing calls. The Federal Communications Commission says it has proposed the fine for Affordable Enterprises of Arizona. The FCC says the company illegally manipulated caller ID information, so calls appear to come from consumers who are not connected to the company. The innocent consumers were receiving complaint calls from people who received the spoofed calls. The company was peddling home improvement and remodeling services and made for more than 2.3 million spoofed calls during a 14-month span.